Alright, so I'm my Walmart. Man, look at the little dog. Golly. My Walmart trying to see if they got these chicken wings that they've been talking about on TikTok all week. I've been seeing it. I'm like, man, ain't no way they got some chicken wings that's good. And I guess they like a garlic butter or something. So let's see, baby. Alright, dog. Got them being in business, but they better be good too. See, I be hip to shit that nobody else be hip to, and it's a food thing, so it is what it is. All right, so I'm about to go ahead and put them in the air fryer, see how good they are. I'm gonna check back in for the taste test. All right, so in there in the package. It's like a dry rub, I guess the garlic butter, maybe you can see it. So, I just made like half of them. I probably won't even eat them all, I just made half. But I figured I'd put it in a bowl, that way I could just kind of shake it up and then get that full flavor. So, it definitely smelled good with the wings smell good. I've had their wings before, Walmart, but you could smell the butter, well, more so the garlic. But it is a bit buttery too, so I'm gonna taste it up. Pick it up a bit. See what that going on. So it smells good, man. I feel like it's gonna be good. Alright, man, so it's looking good. You know, I see it is glistening. You see the rub is on there, but for the most part. Yeah, baby. All right, let me taste it. Smells like fire, smells so good. Oh yeah, that's fire. Now, no one's how you. But no, that's really good. I think I put the whole packet of seasoning in there, which is probably why it's a bit. But no, I'll definitely say this because of the garlic. Because I put the whole packet, I would use half of the bag, but all of the garlic in there, which I shouldn't have did. It is a bit more garlic flavor, I would say. But no, these wings are amazing. The wing itself is good. Like, you can tell it's a good wing. Right? I put it in the air fryer for 15 minutes. They pre-cooked. And they are good. Y'all wasn't lying. I mean, look at the wings. Look weird as hell, but... But no, these wings, highly recommend. No, these are fire. Like, no cap at all. King Eats got something new to eat on. I bought two bags, but I don't think people was up. Yeah, no, nobody know about these. These wings, top tier wings. Like, the official. For real. That's it for me, man. Go get you some of those wings from Walmart. They garlic butter. Go check them out. They fire. Look at them. Look at that. Sheesh. Go check them out. King Eats. I appreciate y'all. Peace.